Followers of this book thought it was all right to take down two buildings and took the life of over 3,000 people.
What did you just say?
Sir, sir, control yourself. Control yourself.
How would you feel if someone was to put holes in your Bible?
But when Muslims cannot answer the question, they do play professional victim. Playing professional victim does not still make you right. If Muhammad is not prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel, okay, that shows Islam is false religion, Muhammad is false prophet, Quran is false book.
If you say this, you'll be arrested.
How do you know I'm Turkish?
But ask an Israeli person what they think of
the Israeli
government.
How do you know I'm Turkish?
You can't ask me, I'm not Turkish.
May Allah curse Erdogan, the Wahhabi ISIS piece of shit.
No,
but I'm asking
you a question.
I want to answer, but this gentleman's screaming on my deaf ears.
No, fuck ISIS and fuck Turkey. They're both the same thing. How about that?
You think you are Mohammed?
What Mohammed? Well, leave religion out, but we'll talk about sorry, Turkey. We'll talk about politics. Fuck ISIS and fuck Turkey, same thing. How about that?
Okay, so what do you think of Recep Tayyip Erdogan?
What's your name, sir?
Omar.
Where are you from?
Kurdistan.
Kurdistan.
Yeah.
But I think of Erdogan. He's been elected as a president for a couple of decades now.
This lady's a liar.
He's been elected as a president for a couple of decades now. It is shame that Christian persecution continues under him. It is shame that people are gently forced to practice religion called Islam, and that ideology is very dangerous. That ideology is very much dangerous to humanity. So let me ask you a question: are you Muslim?
Yes.
Do you believe Muhammad is prophesied?
I'm not debating religion with you.
Sir, you came to me, ask me one question. I answered your question. Now I'm going to ask you one question. Do you believe Muhammad is prophesied in the Bible?
I'm just asking you a question about politics, not religion.
I answered your question.
No.
I'm asking you a question. Do you believe Muhammad prophesied in the Bible?
Yeah, but I'm not here to discuss.
Okay, I've got nothing else to continue.
I'm talking about politics.
Anyone Muslim? Sir, are you Muslim? I answered this question, but do not listen. Any Muslim can help me to find out if Muhammad is prophesied in the Bible?
Can I ask why our government's bombing Christians and Muslims in the Middle East right now?
Because they are following a book called Quran.
What about attitude?
They are following a book called Quran, and they are following man called Muhammad. And that's not enough. They are following customs of Muhammad from Sahih Bukhari. That's not a shoot. I had to put the drills. I don't even have a gun. Now, can someone tell me, according to the Quran, Muhammad's supposed to be prophesied in the Bible? Where is it in the Bible Muhammad has been prophesied? Can I get some help from Muslims? Especially those who are the ones who become a shy. Are you Muslim?
What you ask?
If you are Muslim, I am asking
you. This is my book. You ask. What you ask?
I am asking them question. If Muhammad is, according to Quran, Muhammad is prophesied in the Bible, where is it in the Bible Muhammad is being prophesied?
Simple question.
Why has it been prophesied that Erdogan's bombing Kurds and Muslims? Talk about that.
Sorry, you asked me a question.
So where is
Ali answer you and Ali Hijab answer you many times this question? And
which question?
The same question.
Same. I don't recall I had a conversation with Muhammad Hijab.
I'm just asking.
I don't recall
the
conversation.
Can I show
you? You can see me on the video.
Khatun.
Tell me what was their answer.
You know,
I don't know you.
The first time I'm here. I came because of you.
Why do you come because of me, sir?
You know why?
The question is, where is it?
Don't be in program from people to pay you money to deal with all this jungle book. And you bring a book in your hand, which is not real Quran. The Quran is one. This one, when you hold it, when you do this, we're not going to tell you anything. We're not going to kill you. We're not going to torture you. We're not gonna do. You know what I'm going to tell you? Two words, just. Read it.
I read it.
You don't read it.
I read it.
You are lying.
I can't even sleep when I read it.
I read it,
and then I do concern. I do concern for the teachings of Islam. Therefore, I am asking you, according to Surah 7, verse 157.
Surah 7. Did you have Surah 7?
Surah 7, verse 157. Muhammad is prophesied in the Bible. My question is, where is it Muhammad prophesied in the Bible?
What's the name of the surah? Did you have the surah with the name or with the number?
Sir, are you able to answer my question?
Muslim people, did we have the surah by the number or by
the name? You didn't even have their names. You are lying. You didn't even have their names. No, you didn't have their names. So, no, they were edited later.
Which surah?
I'm not going to play your game. Do
you
know?
Play game with me.
Do you know?
You
where is it Muhammad prophesied in the Torah and in the Injil?
She's
going to
play
on you. I'm going to be honest, bro. Where's this conversation going? She's fine. There is some racist people here, by the way.
Here.
You have some racism people here. Anti-Islam, you know?
She asked me, Surah number 7. Chapter blah blah.
You don't know what a seven chapter of the Quran.
No, we don't have this.
You don't have a seven nonsense. Chapter of the Quran.
No.
He's
we have
lying.
All we have to do is count.
And we have
He's lying.
All you have to do is count in your book. This count. Is seven.
What you go and learn in the school? How you count?
What's the seven chapter?
Because my kids your age.
Surah Araf, verse 157. Those who follow the messenger, the unlettered prophet, whom they find written in what they have of
which
the Torah and
this?
Of the Gospel.
Which book this?
So according to the word of Allah, Muhammad is supposed to be in the Torah, in the Gospel. Like if Muhammad is not in the Bible, that makes...
I can't because of this. Stop you.
Excuse me, which Torah?
If Muhammad is not prophesied in the Bible, that makes Muhammad false prophet. And what we are hearing is now, yes, Muhammad is false prophet.
Listen, Kerr. Which Torah?
Is that your Kerr?
The Torah was actually before there.
Or your bodyguard?
The honest Torah was with Muhammad.
How many bodyguards do you have?
I don't know. Which one?
Where is it Muhammad prophesied in the Bible?
I'm asking you how many bodyguards.
That's
you
not
have.
Your business.
Uh-huh. So you so, are being hired.
So.
Standing here.
She's hired by the righteous.
I am the worker of Lord Jesus Christ. And I am asking the question, where is it Muhammad prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel? I am witch. I am not Muhammad.
How much again?
I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is a witch. Muhammad is being
witched.
Poor Muhammad, he even thought he had sex with his wife.
Excuse me, how many child were abused because of this Bible? How many child was being abused?
Love the enemy.
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 Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enemy. Love the enem
People in Egypt are following so-called Quran.
Don't get upset.
People in Egypt, majority of them, are following the man called Muhammad. Because what Muhammad did.
Finding the problem to make a problem.
Have sex with their short babies, man.
Oh my days. You people are mad. You people are mad. Go home. Cry babies. Go home, you bunch of cry babies.
You people are mad. It's not your home, man. Why are you upset? I'm saying the truth.
You're shouting in my blood.
I am sorry that you follow the Quran. And now we are seeing the disadvantage of following the Quran. Children are being raped, crying, there's no teaching of this man.
Do you have a number?
Not like a woman.
Oh, bro, my ear. You are such
ask
a
question. She's now upset because I said the truth.
Why are you crying?
They don't like
how many priests raped
her? They don't like the children. You know, children are such
a problem. To make a problem. Find a problem to make a problem. This is what he's doing. She's laughing, look.
I didn't find a problem.
You have a problem.
Why are you here? Problem is Muhammad.
No, dear.
That is the problem. And people who follow this book are putting the human life in danger as well as life of child. Don't come that close to me.
40,000 life crashes here.
What Muhammad did to this child? Muhammad thought it was all right. Climbed the top of a child.
How many children did
how old was he when he was in his 50s?
We've been through that.
Actually, I believe Muhammad is stronger and younger.
How many children do the priests rape? Answer that.
And people follow this
book. Can I ask you a question?
No, sir.
Did you read about Muhammad? You don't know anything about it. Because you are ignorant Egypt. You didn't read the Quran, you are ignorant in Egypt.
I read the Quran, I ask you questions.
Liar.
You failed to know the reference.
Okay, you read the Quran.
You failed to even answer the basic question. I am very much disappointed that Muslims come to speak as scholar being shamed of the prophet.
Don't interfere.
Shamed of their prophet.
She's lying.
Being shamed of their book.
Very much dangerous. Very similar.
Love is stronger than hate, according to love.
How many listeners do you speak like that, man?
She's trash. She's trash. I'm not Muhammad.
Whatever you say, I am son of the Most High, King of Kings. If I become a Muslim, I have to follow the teachings of this man. Dangerous. If I become a Muslim, I have to follow saw the pictures of this man, dangerous. If I become a Muslim, I have to follow this book, dangerous. And this book, dangerous.
Why are you touching children? Why are you touching children? Why are you raping children? This is the question. No, no, this is the Bible, man. This is the Bible, my friend. Hundreds of thousands been touched, man.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying, man.
Let's have a conversation.
She can't debunk Islam, so she makes posts and she puts pictures.
You want to see the word about the children being touched and raped?
Yes, of course. Of course. How many children have been raped in the Roman Catholic Vatican City by the priests?
I am very much concerned with the mind of Muslims. While they do practice the actions of Muhammad, therefore they think it's simply okay to go and have sex with the children. And in England, they have done that to approximately 300,000 white girls because what their prophet did, and now they're criticizing Christian faith. Do you see the hypocrisy? That's called the religion of Islam.
Why you holding the Quran is dangerous?
It is dangerous.
Why you holding?
Asking you to have sex with a child and divorce a child. Do you think it's not dangerous? Do you think it's not dangerous? Having sex with a child and divorcing a child.
So what? This is halal. At least I don't manage to get raped by a free man like you.
Go to the history of England. See it. How old they are to them? 6 years or 7 years?
You should be quiet.
It's the history of England.
He's getting violent.
No violence. Oh, you're promoting. But yet you don't want to feel so people shit. That's still, what you lot do.
Still,
you lot come in and steal people's shit, and you get all upset for some reason.
That's this question. How many children get raped?
Why are you all scared? Why are you all scared, bro? It's mad. You're all surrounded. What more? Because of pictures.
I agree with you.
If you don't like the pictures, that's all right.
It's opinion. Yeah.
It's opinion.
You know what I'm like,
I agree with you. I'll talk to you which way I ever want. I'll talk to you which way ever I want, bro. You ain't gonna do
nothing. I agree with you.
Were you born in this country, bro? Yeah, I agree with you.
Were you born here? Were you born here? I'm gonna bang my face in front, dude. He must bang my face in.
Stop being overworked, bro, because someone's
on the floor. No, mate. You believe. I respect you. No, mate. You said you asked him.
Yes, we're in Smith's corner.
You want to get your face smashed in? That's it. Loud in my
face. So you come with a Bible. They're going to turn away from Islam because of your behavior. Well done. Well done. More apostates.
Turn around.
Now, Hatun Çakır.
He's the best Kushner.
Answer
the
question.
His behavior is bad. Her behavior is good.
How many children get raped while the Roman Catholic priest?
Her behavior is good.
Answer that.
This is what caused you.
Answer the question.
The question is, if even the Vatican, he said and he apologized, hundreds of thousands of children being touched and raped in the church.
Sodomized.
I am finding that's a bit disturbing because people who follow this man, thinks it's all right to go and have a sex with a child. People who follow this book thinks it's all right to go and have sex with a child, yet Muslim thinks they have the right to question. They have the right to question.
Turn around and answer my question. How many children has been sodomized by priests?
And bisexual, even the Pope, even the
What is the name of the book which tells you you can divorce a child?
You can't.
What is the name of the book which tells you you can have sex with those who your right hand possess? What is the name of the man who told it was all right to go and have sex with a child?
That's why people do
not. This is what Islam causes. This is what Islam causes. This is what Islam causes.
I am quite okay to commit shirk.
Quite happy you're to worship the black stone.
Disgusting!
Shirk!
Disgusting!
How much do you get paid? How much do you get paid? How much do you get paid? It's impossible for you to come every Sunday to attack Islam and you're not getting paid.
I am critiquing Islam.
Yes.
The reason I am critiquing Islam is because there are problems in Islam.
Do you want to be a Muslim?
Islam is causing damage to humanity. This man called Muhammad causing damage to humanity with his followers.
And who pays your rent? Who pays your rent?
This man called Muhammad, still the same Muhammad, caused damage to humanity in his life. And this book is causing damage to humanity. And there is nothing wrong to ask questions about the book and the man. But when Muslims cannot answer the question, they do play professional victim. Playing professional victim does not still make you right. Still, you follow a prophet who thought it was all right to climb top of a child when he was 54 years old. He thought it was all right to have sex with a child who was already sodomized by the priests.
Can you explain that?
6 years old.
Children, how old are the choir boys?
I'm guessing Muslims are once again. Look at her eyes. She didn't even know what was happening. Look at her child eyes. When she looks at that man in his 54, that man is climbing top of her.
Can I answer you?
Very disturbing. Sir, you ran away before. Can someone answer the basic question? Can I have a space, please?
I have to come
Can I have a space, please?
I'll move up here so you can talk to her. Give her a space.
Let's answer this question.
Can you please not touch my bag? My bag has feelings and its feelings are hurt right now.
Back in the day,
It's the same. It is the same feelings that feelings of is feeling is book are being hurt. So now I'm asking the question. Surah 7 verse 157 tells Muhammad is prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel. The question is, where is it in the Torah and in the Gospel Muhammad is prophesied? If Muhammad is not prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel, Islam is false religion, Muhammad is false prophet, Quran is false book. Can I get the reference, please?
What if the Torah, the Injil, has been corrupted by your people in history? and his books and taken away books. Like, for example, we have the Roman Catholic Bible, which has 73 books. We have the Revised Standard Version, which has 66 books.
One second.
So what we have is, historically, we have books being translated, corrupted. Words have been taken out.
I believe one day we can Muslim.
So while Quran is falling down, while Quran is falling down by scripture, Muslims are becoming apostate by printing by scripture. Allah fall in love with my scripture. Muhammad fall in love with my scripture. And the same Allah sends people to my scripture as Muhammad is being prophesied. Muhammad is false prophet, Allah is false God. Can you please not hurt the feelings of my back, please? Can you please not hurt the feelings of my back? I don't want to. Please don't apologize. Feelings of my back are being hurt.
So,
where is Muhammad prophesied in the Torah and the Gospel?
Answer my question.
I am waiting for the reference where Muhammad is prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel. I'm still waiting for the reference.
You're disgusting. You are disgusting.
He's not
touching
Muhammad. He's not Muhammad.
This is the man
who touched the children. Or let me show you other beautiful ones.
No, it doesn't.
He's an apologist. Giving birth to the grooming gangs. His teachings are causing child marriage. His teachings are dangerous to humanity. What is the person, man called Muhammad? What is the book called Quran? Sir, you are hurting feelings of my book. You are hurting the feelings of my book. Sorry, my bad.
He never answered the question.
Oh, this is the man who stole my thing the other day.
Prophet married 7 years old. English rule
7 years old. Couple of weeks ago.
English rule 7 years old. Talk about this.
Let's talk about Muhammad.
You are Muslim.
Let's talk about Muhammad as a pedophile. Do you believe Muhammad is a pedophile?
You know, little kids,
you know, terrorists comes from you. Terrorists comes from you.
What do you call a man who has sex with a child? What do you call a man who has sex with a child?
I will answer you.
So then calm yourself down. You don't need to get hurt.
Calm us with.
The little kids are getting raped.
You want to be a Muslim? No.
Why do you want to be a Muslim? That's why you're getting upset.
How much you getting paid?
What do you call men who has a sex with a child?
So what's the point leaving university, leaving your business, leaving your wife, leaving your kids, leaving the world to come Sunday, take shower, dress nice, Islam is this, Muhammad is this. Next week what happened? People attacking people.
Babe, you have a problem with
Muslim Shiite, Sunni Islami.
Explain it to me.
This is a terrorist.
What do you call man who has sex with a child?
You came today here. You caused 7 times.
So, would you like to comment on that, madam?
What do you call a man in his 50s having sex with a child?
He got security around you. How much you getting paid? Tell me.
Yes,
this is the first time for me in the camera. How much are you getting paid?
I'm not getting paid anything.
You can't dress nice and brush and come on Sunday.
You can't.
You want to be a Muslim? No. Nothing.
Shabir Ali gets paid. So, yeah.
Don't fall into traps and come to me for money, brother.
I will answer your question. Tell me your problem.
What do you call man in his 54 having sex with a child?
My husband have a problem. Say that. 40,000 people knife crime each year in the UK. Dying. Talk about this. I told you, Christian, they used to believe 12, 7 years marriage to get married.
Do you think changing the topic is going to make Mohammed look good?
They can't lesbian.
Mohammed is bad.
You want to get married like a baby kissing each other in the toilet.
Whatever I look like, I am declared righteous.
It's cool.
Whatever I look like, I am identified as the son of God.
In this society, they are virgin virgin.
I am identified as God who is rightful in marriage. But what about Mohammed?
Every girl in our society, we fucked for 70 men. This is what you want.
You fucked 70 men?
70 men.
What the hell?
You don't want this, bro, innit? Prophet said he married Zaidna Aisha. She was a virgin. And you are jealous. You can't have a husband virgin.
Okay.
That's why you are jealous. Muhammad bin Muhammad Muhammad. Sunday, where are you going to talk next Sunday?
On the topic of the virgins. This is the picture for the topic of the virgins.
Muhammad.
How many people?
This is terrorist.
What does Muhammad offer? What does Muhammad offer? While he takes himself to hell, he offers us.
I've been studying 8 years in Medina. I will answer you.
Himself but let me tell you, Ali,
what is your point? Do you want to be a Muslim?
What are no. the benefits
just
of
virgins?
72 of them, not even one. But 72 of them. Muhammad would even promise virgin to the camel. Can you see how sad it is?
I love Muslim, Christian, everybody.
As long as not attacking me,
it will attack my dad, attack my mom. I will be quiet.
That is very, very secret.
What is terrorist?
It is very much secret.
Do you want us to be Christian?
I want you to give up this ideological
thing. You want us to be Christian?
I want you to publicly tell us Muhammad is false prophet who is very dangerous to humanity. And I want you to help me to get rid of the book called Quran and religion called Islam. And I want you to kneel down and accept Jesus as the Son of God. That's all I'm asking. I'm not asking much. That's all I am asking.
He's looking for a problem. Islam. Tell me 10 good things about Islam. I'll give you £1,000. Right now, I'll give you £1,000.
There is nothing good about Islam.
Exactly. You hate
Islam. Islam is good if Islam is not exist.
Every Muslim has
Islam
to be Christian.
Is good.
Allah
if Islam
give
is not
you
exist.
Figures.
You're so
you want
up.
To have one figure
over one
will be
brother,
fuck
let
you.
Let him speak, bro.
He's been speaking for a while. But what's
the debate?
No, no,
so
let me. I don't even know what the debate is.
If you're going to incite Muslims and show them stupid things like this, they're going to get angry.
Well, then you need to calm yourself down. Learn behavior. Don't come here. Right? It's as simple as that. If you came here with a Bible, it's wrong.
If I come to you and I show you, there's so many black brothers here, yeah? If I come to you and show you something racist against black man, are you going to accept
people have come here and shown me racist against black man?
Listen, this is religion, bro. This is people. Muslims will die for this cause.
Yeah, I know because they're.
Yeah, we don't know pussy.
I'm not going to panic. So here's the problem. There is a big problem out there, and all we are doing is turning blind eyes. The problem is, there is this book called Quran is very much dangerous to humanity. Teachings of the Quran identifies Muslims, identifies non-Muslims as the worst of creatures. You are worse than a donkey. You are worse than crocodile. You are worse than any beings. You are worse of creatures. Why? Because you are not Muslim. This book tells, gives right to man to abyss. I am much cleaner than this book. I am much cleaner than this book. Because there are holes in the narrative, man.
No, don't you think that's really disrespectful that you put holes in the Muslim scriptures? How would you feel if someone was to put holes in your Bible?
Let me respond. I think
that it's
not hate crime. It's not hate crime. According to you.
As a Muslim, I'm offended.
Okay, you are offended. Would you be offended? Would you be offended if your ideology is calling me as the worst of creatures? Would you, ma'am, let me finish. Let me finish. Would you be offended? I am offended. I am offended when your ideology calls me worst of creatures. I am offended when your ideology calls me to be abused because of my dress code. I am offended when your ideology tells me I should be killed because of my belief.
If you want to ask me a question,
no, so I am being offended. I am being offended. So what are you going to do about it?
When, because you live in the United Kingdom, you can dress as you want. When Muslims dress to cover, it's to protect their aura from men and also women.
According to who? No, that's not true. That's not true. Surah 33 verse 59, you cover so that you don't get abused. Here's the Surah 33 verse 59, ma'am. Ma'am, you just lied. Excuse me, you just lied. I'm going to expose that.
No, you did. I didn't lie.
So I'm going to expose that.
What you're wearing is acceptable in Islam.
Is it acceptable? Islam. Let's go to the book. Let's go to the book. Let me finish. Surah 33 verse 59. O Prophet, tell your wives and your daughters and the women of the believers to bring down over themselves of their outer garments. That is more suitable for them, that they will be known and not to be abused. According to Ibn Kathir, those people who are not...
No, let me answer the question. What is the question?
I didn't ask the question yet. I simply read the Quran. Actually, that's what the Quran says. Do you have a problem with the Quran?
Do
you have a problem with that?
No, I agree. It does say
so
that.
You agree with that? So look, where is your upper garment?
Gotcha. I'm covered.
Is that the upper garment Quran is talking about? Is that the upper garment Quran is talking about?
Why have you put holes in the Quran? I want to know why you are.
I answered the question because Quran is a book which is insulting me and doesn't deserve my respect. Quran is a book putting me in danger because I am not Muslim. Quran is a book causing suffering of the people around the world. Therefore, does not deserve my respect. But the reason there are holes, because according to your Muslim scholars, there are holes in the narrative because there are different Arabic Qurans.
The problem with Khatun is she fires questions at you and doesn't give you the opportunity to answer them. For her to even, look what you've done to my book. Let me just show you the camera.
I can show you.
You put holes in my book. That is hate crime. The
book doesn't deserve the respect.
She should be done for hate crime. And if that was the Torah...
No, Muslims are calling this hate crime. Are you going to call hate crime for people who took their life? Are you going to call people who are asking you to take my life hate crime? Are you going to call that book hate crime? No, you are going to walk away. There is something very serious here. There is something very serious here. What serious is?
I can do whatever I want. Just speak out.
We are just talking about drawing on Charlie Hebdo. People are being killed because they did drawing. Followers of this book thought it was all right to take down two buildings and took the life of over 3,000 people. Followers of this book thought it was all right to take the life of apostates, those who leave Islam. Followers of this book thought it was all right to have a sex with a child and then make money from these children. Follower of this book is putting the life of human in danger. That is the problem. Of course, men called Muhammad is offering virgins to the followers of this book.
him. I don't.
You don't like him? He looks very handsome. He looks very nice. So you like Mohammed, you don't like me. So I never raped anyone. Mohammed raped people. I never beat my wife. Mohammed beat his wife. I never killed anyone. Mohammed killed people. I never kidnapped people. Mohammed did. I never robbed a caravan. Mohammed did. But you still love Mohammed, you don't love me. Great logic. Just perfect logic. Perfect logic. That is the perfect logic of Islam.
And the Muslim.
There are holes in the Quran, there are holes in the narrative, and this book with the man called Muhammad is taking you to hell. One of the ways you can get away from this is you run to the arms of the one who has holes in his hand and who has holes in his feet, because that is that called Lord Jesus Christ. He is gonna accept you once you repent and accept him. If you believe in Jesus, if you believe he is the eternal Son of God, by believing in him, you will have life, eternal life. And you will be spending eternity in the bosom of the Father. Yet, this book becomes a barrier for people that. This book becomes a damaging to humanity. In this broken world, solution to this broken world is Lord Jesus Christ. Solution to this broken world is the one who died on the cross for the sin of humanity. What is your problem, sir? What is your problem? Your problem is me. Why I am your problem? Why I am your problem? I love you enough to tell you there are problems in your book. I love you enough to tell you I am much better than Muhammad. And I am the one who has hate inside. I am not Muhammad. I am not Quran.
The one that is going inside the nose of Tabrut.
That's the compliment. That's the compliment. That's the compliment.
Okay? Because you are such a big liar in here.
I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is the one who lies and takes people to hell with his lies. Muhammad is the one who lied and deceived individuals. Allah is the one who is a liar. That's all it is. That's all it is. I am just a woman who is expressing this as a concern to humanity.
Are you ready to talk now? Are you getting into trouble again?
Talk.
Hatun, are you ready to talk now?
Whatever.
Are you ready to talk, Hatun? I'm here, look, hello.
I'm waiting for the reference where Muhammad is prophesied in the Bible. I am waiting for a reference where Muhammad is being prophesied in the Bible. Don't talk to my brother like that. Don't ever talk to my brother like that.
What?
Don't ever talk to my brother like that.
Freedom of speech. You can say whatever you like.
Don't talk to my brother like that.
I'm talking to you, not to him.
Don't talk to my brother like that. That is very disrespectful. Very insulting. Like your prophet, you are insulting my brother. Unacceptable. Follow Muhammad. Do not follow man called Muhammad. Who is in that car?
How many children are getting raped by the priest?
JC, who is in that crowd?
No, no,
it's not you. You're here.
So don't worry about it. You're gonna wrap up. You wanna go quick wrap up?
I am asking basic question. I am asking the basic question. Where Muhammad is prophesied in the Torah and in the Gospel? Surah 7 verse 157. Surah 7 verse 157 tells Muhammad is should be in the Bible, in the Torah and in the Gospel. If Muhammad is not there, Quran is false book, Muhammad is false prophet, Allah is false God, Islam is false religion. And the fact is, Muhammad is not there as a prophesied prophet. And I am asking these people to give up this book and come to the eternal word of God. The one who has holes in his hand, and the one who offers you eternal life. He is called Lord Jesus Christ. He is called Alpha and Omega. He is called Lion of Judah. He is called the perfect word of God. That's Lord Jesus Christ.
We respect your religion. We respect your religion, and we don't burn holes in the Bible. So you're a different breed of human being. You are full of hate.
Jesus King!
Hatun, answer the question.
What's the shame of you?
Shame of you!
Where's my bag? My bag is on the floor.
Let's go out, let's just get some air, yeah?
Whoa, this guy just pushed me for no reason. You're going to talk to him? Are you going to talk to him, though? Just pushed me for no reason.
So, just so, sir, I am picking up my things.
Shout out to the police officer.
Control yourself.
Bro, I didn't do nothing to the guy and he just pushed me for no reason. What the fuck is wrong with you, please? What? Bro,
Brother, just a moment. I'm not moving away because Muslims are taking
You need to go.
Up.
You need to go. You're a hate preacher.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
Who are you to say? Who are you to say?
Who are you to say?
Who are you to say?
You're a sick preacher.
Who are you to say?
Boys, watch. He's a cage fighter.
Who are you to say?
He's a cage fighter.
Hate preacher. Your Quran is the biggest hate preacher.
What are you gonna do? That is beautiful language. That is beautiful language. That is beautiful language. Beautiful language. Beautiful language. Allahu al-askar. Allahu al-askar.
La ilaha illallah.
I don't feel safe right now. I don't feel safe. I don't want to live right now, sir. I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe for my brothers. I don't feel safe for my brothers. I don't feel safe for my brothers.
Shaitan has become a Muslim. Shaitan has become a Muslim.
So I don't feel safe for my brothers. I cannot
live down here. Muhammad, Shaitan are here.
These Christians, I don't feel safe for them. I cannot live them. Take Muslims out. Take Muslims out. I don't, sir. Sir, I don't feel safe for my Christians.
Leave
it here.
Shaitan.
They are pulling me.
No, they're not. You're pushing back.
Sir, watch your language. Watch your language.
You're a hate preacher.
Watch your language.
You're a hate preacher.
I am a hate preacher. Well done.
Hate preacher. Right.
Miss.
I want you to leave the park now.
The
focus is on you right now, so we need to get you where it is.
Let's go start on. Lean forward a bit, please.
you free?